regardless the different styles of Tai Chi, martial arts, or even sports. When it comes to healthy life, it always comes down to four things. Rest well, eat healthy, exercise, and stay happy and positive. Just like many people, I was inspired and motivated by Bruce Lee. When I watched the movie, it just made me so excited. I like to learn, but unfortunately, at that time, my parents didn't like me to learn martial arts because they're worried that I will become a violent kid. I will go out to the street and then fight with people and bully people. So they say, no, 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 no. They wish me to focus on schoolwork and study and become a scholar in the future. But I was deprived from learning. So I started to learn from the movie. I would watch a movie. Every time I saw a cool movement in the movie, I'll just repeat, replay, rewind, and play, and play, and play for over 100 times in slow motion until I got the movement. I met my Sifu, Grandmaster Shou-yu Liang, at age 16, and that's the age I officially start training. So many people ask me, how is it like training? Is it hard? Is it challenging? Personally, I would think when you want something so much, nothing is called hard anymore. It's called enjoying. You're doing something you like. You are having so much fun. So you're just having fun. You forget about what's torturing, what's hard. It's just having fun training every time I go to the gym. So training with Grandmaster Shou-yu Liang become one of the things that I look for the most in my life. If I had class in the evening, I would get up early in the morning and start stretching and prepare for the evening class. And Grandmaster Liang is not like traditional Kung Fu teacher can be sometimes be strict and mean and yell to students. He is a very sweet person. The way he teaches is always very encouraging, always a big smile on his face. But he has very strict, high standards. All his standards are very challenging to meet. So to me, the most mountaintop challenge is not to win any gold in the competition, but to get his acknowledgement over my performance. So that's something that I look for the most, get his acknowledgement. The most difficult part of the martial art training would be injury. We try to stay away from injury, but sometimes it happens. When it happens, you cannot do anything. By watching your bodies getting better and improve every day while you can barely walk, it's just very frustrating. So the number one tip that I would give to all the audience is to stay away from injury. One injury can cost you months of training. My teacher, Sifu, Grandmaster Shou-yu Liang, now is also my father-in-law. And he sometimes trains my son. And he's extra sweet when it comes to training my son. Everything that my son does, he will always say, good job. And then he will come to me, tell me that his kick's not good, his stance is not good, he bent his arms, so it's my job to go fix him. But he always very encouraged to him and say, good job. And so it became my job to fix him.